I'm not here to bash Lamar Odom. But, you know, every so often there's an incident that he's drunk or he's recovering. He's writing a book. Well, over the weekend, he fainted in the club because he was drunk. No telling what other drugs he had in his system. I just hope he gets his together, gets help, gets life on the right path, take care of himself. That's it. I'm not here to bash him. Hope he gets well. Hope he gets better. Hope he gets healthy.